Ang ito ay rated SPG. Striktong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may masiselang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual, horror, o droga na hindi angkop sa mga bata.
Hello everyone, thank you for tuning in to my show. If you haven't subscribed, please do. And those who have, salam apo. Anit, samag, damag. Today we start off with is Rita has Peterson and Toupee in the same room. She tells them both. Toupee puts his hand out to shake it, Peterson, and, you know, saying, let's just get along for the child. Rita tells Peterson he can visit the child Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Toupee can have the other days except Sundays is her day with the child. So she lays down the rules. The next thing you know, she gets a visit from Peterson's mom. Peterson's mom tells him, I wish the child was never born. You know what, you're putting my son through a whole bunch of torment. You don't know what you're doing. You're torturing, you know. He's not in a normal mind. He's kind of going crazy. She goes home. She calls her again, and then she just hangs up the phone. Next thing you know, she goes to sleep. And before she goes to sleep, she looks at the picture of her and her husband and says, maybe Rita's right. You know, our son's, you know, going crazy over her. Next thing you know, she's not gonna wake up tomorrow. Peterson's gonna go in her room tomorrow and she's passed away, she's dead. So he's gonna be crying. Rita, Toupee, and Peterson are gonna be meeting up again. I don't know if it's on the funeral day, and he's like, what are you doing here? So we're gonna have to find out and see what happens in this show. Salam apo for tuning in, all my subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Everyone stay safe and God bless. Bye bye.